Welcome back to Let's Play. Oh, some more people have moved in. Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I killed three people down here, and now there's three more people. Why can't... Why can't I do anything with these guys? I can hit those gangoons over there, I just can't hit those Valentinos. Show your pride. Show your pride. Yeah, so I didn't loot the bodies. Left them here. Saved the game. Came back. And their stuff was here. But their bodies have been replaced by new living bodies. Go figure. Kind of mix it up a little bit. It's not gonna kill him though, so. Now we'll kill him. Or them. So. El Padre sabe. So speaking of Padre, I think we're on our last mission for him. We're about to be. He's not affiliated with them. Which is good for him. Sanguinario. Alright, undiscovered. I'm already killing people. NCPD cabrones.
Come on up! I got something
for you! Life, eh? I got a shit job for you. Political meeting. You'll need to grab some dirty docs on Javier Alvarado, advisor to the mayor.
Dirty docs?
Huh? Intel says you'll find them in the office of El Pinche Moyo.
El Pinche?
Valentino run joint. Want more details? Scan the attachment.
Well, I think I'll read the attachment instead. Steal data on Javier Alvarado's embezzlement activity. El pinche pollo. Pinche is a rude word. So something chicken? What does it mean? I know I've heard it said in the movie Cobra. Scullion? No, that can't be it. Okay. Basically, the F-bomb, it's effing. So the effing chicken. Okay. It's election season, so everyone's got a political stick up their ass. Can't say I like it, but it is good for biz. Young woman came up to me, claims to be a media. A media. She must be a wizard with words because I've never seen a media jock like her burn so much cash. She's fishing for dirt on the mayor's advisor, Javier Alvarado. Says Alvarado is embezzling public money, padding the Valentino's pockets. proof, apparently found in the office at Fel Pinche Pollo, some Valentino-run restaurant. Have a look there. This media seems confident of her sources. And you know how this rolls. She fronts the Eddies. We don't ask who she writes for. Alright, we want proof that he's embezzling public money.
Grandpa's gonna find you, Zora.
Thank you. My name's not Zora. ¿Qué fue eso?
We got one of ours! Come the fuck out! I wanna fucking die here, wait!
You're not gonna wait any longer, you're just gonna die.
Ugly, scared little cunt. Hi.
If I find any, I'll let you know.
Todavía respira. Tengan cuidado.
Cuidado. Taking a beat on that guy. Ah! 20 quick hacking. Ooh. I know I could have hit Z to do perks. We got 20 in quick hacking. We can take this now. Well, once we have a perk. Master RAM Liberator increases RAM recovery rate by 50%. 1% per perk level. That's pretty awesome.
Grandpa's gonna find you, Zora.
Huh? We are in the combat, yes? Call me Zora.
Come the fuck out. I'm gonna fucking die here waiting.
He must be right upstairs. Maybe I should just head upstairs so don't get a beat on me. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Can I just quit out? Thank you. Gotta love it. Oops.
on out.
New. Not spying these cameras as easily as sometimes would. Well, that's an improvement. Smart pistol. Oh, look at all these eddies. Let me guess, we can't get all of them. Oh, we got them all. Sweet. I figured some of them were, you know, fake, quote unquote. Alright, let's see what we got here. Little Prez from Ladrillo, or Ladrillo, to Mauricio Salinas. Mauricio, it's done. Birds flew in the cage, got chirpy, got screwed up, whipped the claws out. Cam scold all of it. They'll eat out of your hand. They ours now. Let me know when you want to apply the pressure. Ow. I don't know what this literally means. Neighborhood support. From Javier Alvarado to Mauricio Salinas. Dear Senor Salinas, I look upon your business and philanthropy in the Glen with great interest. It's thanks to enterprising people such as you, the area is teeming with life and development opportunities. I am absolutely convinced our cooperation can prosper under current conditions. Of course, in the event of any changes, regionally, so to speak, we will reassess our arrangements as needed. Respectfully, Javier Alvarado. I think I read this. Steal the data. Downloading data and redirecting to Fixer.
Some things never change. Gonks tick the ballot and think they're actually making a choice. Only ever been one choice in this city. Corruption.
Data received, thank you.
Same shit, different assholes. And every time they think this time will be different, well, we get what we fucking deserve.
I can never stand up when people are talking. Should we look around a little bit more or just go? Let's look around a little bit more. Any cameras up here? Yes. Let's take control of this one. I don't know, I think everyone's dead. I don't see anyone up here at all. These people aren't affiliated. Julia Bell. Saw something, wait. Is it his? Oh. Well, there's Eddie's from somewhere. quite as fine as looting a dead body. Whose bar is this?
Whose bar is this?
Why? You want to complain about the selection? Decoration? Maybe the barkeep?
Just curious, is all.
Don't look like the type to ask about throwing a quinceañera for her daughter. Besides, trust me, there are a lot of reasons you don't want to meet the boss.
You sure about that? Does Alvarado come here?
Javier Alvarado. He come here often?
Oh, what? Because I attend a Mexican bar, I'm supposed to know every single Javier in the whole goddamn city, huh?
No, Alvarado.
You might know this particular Javier.
Just that one.
When you work here as long as I have, you learn that it's better not to remember last names or faces.
Hmm. It's awfully limiting. What do you have that's good?
You serving decent drinks here?
Always.
That's a pretty good shotgun. But I don't use shotguns. I'm gonna run you dry over here. Oh. He's out. For all intents and purposes, he's out. Thank you.
Provide fee.
I know you from somewhere. Hold on, weren't you a friend of Jackie's? I saw you at his funeral.
Who's she talking to?
We were tight, him and me.
You talking to the bartender? Who is she talking to? She's not talking to a dead person, is she? Yeah, I thought there was a different way down here, but I couldn't see the stairs from there. What's back here? The kitchen? That's just talking to him, right? Bee trouble? Drink to Jackie with the bouncer. Where's the bounce? Didn't I kill the bouncer? I probably killed the bouncer. Game doesn't recognize that he's dead. So that's what she was starting to do, is talk to the bouncer. But I think he's dead. So, let's turn you off. I want that thing. Who's the bouncer?
Set sail for flavor with Capitan Caliente's world-famous tacos, now in real sight.
Tiancha, come on.
Oh, that's him, I'm not... Who's the bouncer? I thought he was just sitting there. He was actually, like, almost dead.
glad I can count on you. Contract closed.
Done. Level up. Another perk point. You know where we're putting it. Fifth column. Oh, I do have an attribute point. I'm gonna go here first. Quick hacking. Master Ram Liberator. Insufficient perk point. Oh, I already took it. Did I take it? Oh. It didn't make that sound. So now I can take it every time. Plus 1%, so next time I could take it for 51%, etc. I guess. Like a big difference. I'll take another body. There we go. Well, that's the body I wanted to take before, but couldn't. So now we've done all his stuff. If thou wouldst get a friend, approve him first and be not hasty to credit him. You were tested many times and did not breach my trust, V. Not only that, but you managed to complete all of my contracts and helped Haywood in the process, which is why Haywood will now help you. There's something I want you to have. It's waiting for you in your stash. Take care, V. And I have a lot of stuff in my stash. God bless this mess. What's that? Huh. So the Saint of Haywood recognized the deeds of his unholy servant? You call me unholy? That's lovely. Gotta admit, his sanctimonious attitude and the light of the increasing body count was getting on my nerve. The man's the walking definition of hypocrisy. Anyway, that's all over and Padre has a gift for you. Maybe chasing Haywood thugs is actually worth something after all? So I guess this goes back to... This is back at my home, right? Yeah. Collect my reward. Well, I'm not gonna do that yet. Kind of far from there. Well, we've got an assault in progress. Can I just untrack this? Wait, wait. Trying to track this instead. Alright, I'll just have to know what to do. Then I'm gonna branch off and head north. I don't know if it's up or down. It's down. Neutralize Z perks. Andale, andale.
Oh, you're breathing down my neck.
That's it? Okay. I've become a hacking god, apparently. kill all these. As usual, I usually go for that last. Just to build the suspense and all that. He was already dead. He was all deady red. Alright. Call to arms. In 1544, 80s. I'll keep it short and sweet. Those asswipes from 6th Street shot up Gustavo's ride. No reason, just 'cause he was there and they could. His output was inside. Took 7 bullets, 2 in the head. Survived, but not clear if she'll ever talk again or get out of bed. Don't know about you, but I can't let that slide. Plan to pay them a visit tomorrow. Shoot out as many of the MFs as I can. You want to come with? Meet at Esteban's store, high noon. Take your iron and enough ammo to go around. D.S. Who's DS? Alright, well, there's another assault in progress very nearby. That one. So let's go there. Damn it. Well, I need to head to the other one, right? Head gun owners, a reminder this way. Through dish tunnels. And then this way. No. This way. I can't seem to untrack that job. Just got up. Were you sleeping or something? A ranger. We'll attack. Dead Ranger. Burn the bodies. Not like he said boy meets death. He sounded close. Funny, huh? How about if I surrender and take my time doing it? Let's explore. Whoops. You're not with these guys? Well, what are you doing here? Don't be trying no funny stuff. like happened here. Look at this. What's under these? They've got it shrink wrapped. Are these bodies? I guess they are bodies. They look kind of small, though. Oh! I picked up a temporary thing. Oh, sorry, I didn't want to hit you. Oh, there's more? Where are you hiding? Where is whoever's talking?
Ha ha! Shit, I like me scared him! Ha ha! I don't know where you're hiding!
I'm not hiding! Oops.
I am the Chupacabra!
I can't get to you. They're inside that. Okay, I don't know where you are or how to get to you. Eddie's. Something here. What's on you? Let's put you down here. I can't get whatever he has. I guess we're done then. The body just moved. Okay. Let's see what's here. 2091 euros and an extraction thingy. A Militech Aramid Weave hazmat suit. Let's see what we got here. Extraction number NCEX56882. Pursuant to the ongoing investigation into the case of Javier Alvarado, we just dealt with his club earlier in the episode, number NCINV33122, Gerardo Estevez is to be located and extracted. Estevez is suspecting of possessing information on the cooperation between the aforementioned Alvarado and the Valentino's gang. The investigations department has determined Estevez's place of residence, Ventura Street, detailed coordinates and attachment. Upon arrival at the site, Estevez shall be incapacitated and transported to the Neural Investigations Department. Intelligence suggests Estevez will be found alone. Any potential witnesses are to be permanently neutralized. The operation has been approved by the NCPD. There will be no police intervention. Sincerely, Keenan Thorsten, Deputy Director of Operations, Investigations Department, Night City Branch, Militech. There's a lot of designations there. It's been a long time since I had to reload that. Yeah, okay. You okay? Fun's over. Oh, there's that thing. Yeah. Oh, wondering who the hell's laughing in places I can't get into. Cool. Where's this go? If there's a way to cut through anywhere, or it just doesn't go anywhere. I don't know. I think we're done with this section of the city. Oh, I thought you were taking a pee. Got pistol ammo. Randomly. Alright, so what else is around? Is that right? Oh, we're gonna go to the... Oh, good. I redirected that. We go to the Glen. We'll go buy that next episode. And then... And then I don't know. Believe it or not, we're kind of starting to run out of stuff. Being on the brat, I intended on doing all that last. Which these are all of that. Unless I do this side job here. Well, that side job there. Reported crime. Oh, lack of empathy. Let's go to the Glen and do the lack of empathy thing next. No, it won't let me track. Hold on. Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.